I feel like I'm drowning in responsibilities. Claude, take my mind off it all. Regale me with another of your weird childhood stories.
Okay, then. How about an old story from a foreign land that my dad told me when I was a kid? Once upon a time, there was a white camel that got separated from his herd.
I'm so happy for that white camel. I really thought he was gonna die.
Was that story really worth bawling your eyes out over?
It was wonderful. Don't you know how moving that story is?
You know, I never thought much of it until today. But seeing you bawling like that, I do appreciate it a little more now.
What's that mean?
Well, you're always fake crying, aren't you? Getting all misty-eyed to make people think you're a delicate flower.
What? You're awful. I only cry when I'm sad.
Claim what you like, but I can spot real tears from fake tears any day of the week. Fess up.
If you understand me so well, maybe it's because you're no different.
How's that?
When you smile or laugh, it's not sincere. I can tell. I've only seen you genuinely smile a handful of times. Like when you're talking to the professor.
Wow, good one, Hilda. You hit me right in the gut. I guess you're right. I'm not so different from you in that way. But how did you come to realize that? Have you been watching me that closely?
I'm afraid so. My eyes seem to wander toward you of their own accord. Hold on! Forget I said that. I didn't say that.
Nope, no can do. Forgetting isn't something this crafty brain of mine is capable of. Besides, my eyes have a tendency to wander in your direction, too. How else do you think I found out about your fake crying?
Huh? What are you getting at?
Say, Hilda, once everything's settled down, do you want to come meet my parents? I mean, don't get the wrong idea, you just seem interested in my family. Besides, you've opened up to me quite a bit, but I still haven't let you in on my own secrets. If you meet my parents, I think you'll understand, though it might come as a bit of a surprise.
Your family? I'd be lying if I said I wasn't curious.
Well then, if neither of us changes our minds before the opportunity presents itself, let's agree to go visit my home together.
Although, if it's a long journey, my brother might not be too happy.
True, that might be a tough nut to crack. As tough as Fodlan's locket.
Lysithia, it's no good for you to expose yourself to such strong sunlight. And a chill could steal upon you at any moment. You really ought to have worn a mantle. You have been running yourself absolutely ragged. Would you please consider taking some rest?
Enough is enough. I am fully aware. Now, stop following me.
I'm only concerned for your health.
That's great and all, but I feel fine today, and I'm perfectly capable of caring for myself. I don't have time to take a rest. I'm overloaded with work, and I have less time than everyone else. I just want to do my own thing, bring order to the Alliance, and put my parents' minds at ease.
No need to rush. How can you be so certain your lifespan is shortened anyway? I do not know who decided that, but consider me skeptical. If you are healthy now, and if you take proper care of yourself, you ought to live just as long as anyone else.
That's all well and good, but those vitamin-packed sweets you brought tasted weird.
If you want a healthy body, then you need to start with what you eat.
You have a point, but those health sweets are gross!
I sent for the finest in wholesome, healthy treats for you. I asked only for the very sweetest.
That was pretty nice of you. I'm sorry, Lawrence. Thank you for being so thoughtful. Still, I don't need bushels and bushels of them. Gaining a ton of weight won't exactly lengthen my lifespan either. I mean, I'd like to be able to hang out with you as much as possible, and for as long as possible.
Truly? Oh, I'm so glad. I feel the same. Even in an otherwise perfect future, I still cannot see a happy life for myself without you in it. In fact, the more time we spend together, the more essential to me you become. So let us walk side by side toward a future together.
Yikes! Keep it down, will you?
Why are you flustered? What is there to be embarrassed about? You know I will always care for you.
Okay, okay, noted. Will you just calm down already?
You need not worry about a thing. I will look after you no matter what may come. After all, the future of Fodlan rests upon my shoulders, does it not?
I won't give up on myself either. Thanks for caring, Lawrence.
My thank you so much.
I am grateful.
I have gratitude.
Thanks so much.
Yeah. Leave it to me. That's another one.
Why not? Sunshine. Appreciate it.
I'll do my best.
Too weak. Sorry, it's gotta be like this. Sorry! Too weak!
Don't get used to this.
Timing.
Thanks.
You're nice.
That helps.
Appreciate it.
Timing.
Sorry, but it's you or me.
Too weak. You're fresh out of luck. My arms can't get much bigger.
Me? Really?
Thanks, pal.
I want to learn even more. Another one.
My allies are much worthier.
I didn't even know I cared this much.
Thanks so much.
Shall we?
can't afford to slack off.
Leave it to me. Am I getting closer?
I'll do my best.
Oh! Why not?
Sunshine.
Appreciate it.
Tweak! Sorry, it's gotta be like this.
Smells like a brawl.
Sorry, but it's you or me. Oh, nice! Me? Really? Never let your guard down. Thanks. Ooh, nice.
Leave it to me.
Sorry about this.
You should have seen that coming.
That
That's another one.
Guess all that time wasn't wasted.
No chance.
Ah.
Fighting wears me out. Yep, I'm stronger now. You're too kind.
Oh, yeah.
Bye. come back.
Shall we? Can't afford to slack off. I'll do my best.
Oh, yeah.
Smells like a brawl.
That's life.
Shall we?
Sunshine, why not? Thanks.
Thanks, Bell.
A nobleman does his duty.
Do my best.
Oh, yeah. It's gonna hurt.
Shall we?
Stop. Sunshine, why not?
Appreciate it. Timing! Too weak!
Not so fast!
Shall we? Thanks.
Smells like a brawl.
Our quarrel wasn't personal.
Thanks, Bell.
Guess all the fighting paid off.
Me? Really?
Ha!
Appreciated.
I have... I've reached the top. Never let your guard down. This'll be useful.
I'll try.
Oh, nice!
That helps.
Thought you could best me. I'm...
No wonder there's a bounty on my head. Now I'm indestructible.
Appreciate it.
Me? Really?
Thanks!
A nobleman does his duty.
Thank you.
too kind. Appreciate it.
Just a scratch. No wonder there's a bounty on my head. I owe you one.
Me? Really?
Thanks, pal.
Don't get used to this.
Decent form. Shall we?
Shall we? Sorry, but it's you or me.
I'll do my best. Thanks.
Why not?
The timing!
Sunshine. Thanks.
Thanks, pal. Too weak!
Too close for my liking.
Oh, yeah! Won that bet.
Did you call me? Oh, this is my favorite tea. Do you, have sugar? Lots, please. I am grateful. Some sweets. Anything is fine. Thank you. precious. I see. I see. It's not in me to put energy into things that won't yield results. I just don't see the point. Ah, that tea was delicious. Invite me again sometime. See ya!
Thank you.